Welcome viewers, another awesome tutorial in 5 minute solution. In today's video, I will show you how to add a custom tab on Facebook. So first of all, you need to open up a browser from your PC. So open a browser and then go to facebook.com. And then type your email and type your password. And then click on login. After logging your account, you need to open a new tab on your browser. So click on this plus icon and go to a third-party website for add a custom tab on your Facebook page, because Facebook does not allow a custom tab on your Facebook page. So go to fbapps.us. Remember that fbapp.us. I will include this link on my description and hit enter. After opening the site, you can see various kind of Facebook apps for your pages. So I want to install a Twitter tab on my Facebook page. You need to click on install. So I just click on install, and then here is a down arrow which is Facebook pages. If you click on this down arrow, you can see here multiple pages that you create on your Facebook ID. So I want to choose this one. So choose a page that you want to add a custom tab. So I want to choose this one, and then you can see this is selected. After that, click on add page tab, and it will take a few seconds. So wait. You can see the tab on more option. So click on this down arrow, and then here is Facebook already added a custom tab which is Twitter. So if you want to add links on this, click on Twitter, and then if you want to add your Twitter ID with this Facebook pages, click on this application setting, and then here you can see the Twitter account name. You need to put here your Twitter account URL. So go to your Twitter account. After logging your account, click on your profile. You can see your Twitter URL from here. Just copy this link and go to your Facebook pages and then paste here. And then here is option that is show follow button. If you keep this yes, that means Facebook page audience can also follow your Twitter from your Facebook page, and you can add header image, link header image and many other things, and then click on save setting. After that, you can see your ID is already added on this tab. If anyone click on this follow link, it will redirect them on your Twitter account. An easy tips and tutorial. So if you like this video, hit the thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe.